did a ride through what was called the Devil's Triangle. It was quite a windy road, a very windy road. I hope the video does it justice. It's only about 70 kilometers long, but I don't think there's a straight section for, gotta be 35 kilometers. It's just nothing but turn after turn after turn. And I'm talking more than a 90 degree, some of them 180 degree. It was a lot of fun. I was gonna try and do it a second time, but the clouds looked like it was gonna rain, so I chickened out. That's all I have for today. Tomorrow I'm off to Indianapolis, not certain where, but we'll let you know. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.